had your pep talk with Crystal. She and Scott are inside. We gotta go rescue my sister.
What was your name again?
Michael, but that doesn't matter. We gotta go rescue her. Come on.
Michael, let me make this clear for you. I already told you that I'm a demon hunter and that there's specters out there, and you guys took it pretty easily. But it's not that easy for one demon hunter to battle a bunch of specters in their territory with a hostage.
Well, you look like you're pretty strong. Come on, you can take him.
Michael, like I said before, it's not that easy for one demon hunter to battle a bunch of specters. I'm waiting for one of my friends to show up because he's nearby. He knows how to detect specters a lot faster, and he knows quicker ways than I do.
Well, what's his name? Maybe I know him, because I know most people around here.
I doubt you know a demon hunter, but his name is Durandal. He's one of the greatest masters of the demon hunters. When he gets here, us two will go and search for Caitlin, and we'll do everything we can to find her, okay?
I don't care if he gets here in 5 minutes. We gotta go rescue her now!
Mike, Leonardson has just been stalked by specters, but you're being a little anxious about this. Do not be hasty.
Anxious?
My friend will be here.
My sister's out there!
Please, just calm down, okay? Michael, I don't want to start this with you. Do you understand? My friend will be here in a minute.
Yes, we can do it, okay?
You understand?
Yes, I understand.
Okay, I'll let you go. Just stay calm, okay? Just stay calm.
We'll try, but we gotta go rescue her.
Michael, understand, my friend will be here in a minute. He's one of the greatest demon hunters that ever lived. You know, he doesn't know this place, but he knows how to detect specters. When both of us work together, we can just about accomplish anything, okay? Just calm down. Just calm down.
Fine. We'll wait for him.
This may be uncharted territory, or it could belong to the specters. I'm still not familiar with this town, but I do know that Caitlin is somewhere near.
I have something very important to tell you.
Go on.
Something about my lineage. There is an ancient heliomancer.
We'll have to finish this conversation later.
I agree.
Look, Durandal, you better hurry up.
Is this the place?
Correct.
What are our orders, sir?
Tell the others to wait for my signal.
Thanks. are your captains doing?
Hector's searching the town. He should be all right. Who is that young Spectre who I fought?
You mean the one in the alley?
Yes.
His name is Andrew Taylor. He's sort of the cause of basically why we're here.
He reminds me of someone.
Really?
Who?
Kitty. Kitty, where are you going? Kitty, where'd you go?
What's going on?
It's Kitty. She just got up and left.
What? I think she's sleepwalking.
Yeah, but I've never seen or heard of her sleepwalking before.
Well, it was the first time for everything. And she has had a stressful night.
Yeah, and she didn't feel very good either.
Let's get her back to bed.
Good idea. Come on, sis. Let's get you back to bed.
Crystal's up there.
What? Oh, come on. Let's go.
Crystal's up there.
Katie, are you okay?
Sis, you're sleepwalking. So why don't you just rescue Crystal back in bed?
Play games with me, demon hunter. I know where Ghost Vapor hides her.
JD, Ghost Vapor died. He died last year.
I know where he keeps her.
Whoa, what is she talking about?
I think she's dreaming.